Let's hear it.
That drone was assigned to an Albion detention center somewhere in the borough. According to what I could pass, it was used to interrogate high-value local insurgents. This is one less weapon in their arsenal.